nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility.
No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, Basilisk 1. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them on guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was kind of jokes. Okay, before we win, good luck.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
Just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Target was not struck.
Enemies are attacking! Where the hell did they come from?
They took out our leader's bird! Hurry or the Russians on the ground!
Fire up the searchlights! I can't see where the enemies are coming from!
It looks their defenses are online. Yes, they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better.
This is Basilisk 1. Arrived in the AO. Landing now.
Roger that. If the enemy is still present and large numbers when our ground forces arrive, the mission will be a failure. Go help our allies.
Be quick. Gotta deliver on time or the base is free.
Your jokes haven't gotten any better.
Target is hit. Target acquired. Down.
I feel their pain, I really do, but this is war.
The timing couldn't be worse. This puts our delivery staff in danger. Strider 1, target destroyed.
This is Basilisk 1, landing now. Trust your allies to keep moving. This base is ours for the taking.
Wait for the base, Commander! What are you waiting for?
An enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in.
Confirmed at least one leader. It's the one with the three threats. They got a lock on those Strider 1.
We still got three enemy fighters left. It's not over yet.
Emergency! See the enemy reinforcements? They're stopping us! We can't do anything about their air power. We're taking support.
One last enemy fighter.
Ambush! Stay cool! Requesting close air support.
Strider Squadron, enemy reinforcements. Get some goddamn support there now.
Enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
That takes care of that. Nice work.
We did it.
Missile inbound. Evade.
That's the last one. Achieved air superiority.
Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
gotta go. This is Basilisk One. The base is ours. We have control of all major functions.
Glad the pizza was on time.
Whew. Roger that, Basilisk One. Mission accomplished.
All prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Looks like they can shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. Move to the flight control.
Roger that.